Justice Factor auditions taking place today. All successful candidates will produce and perform Justice Fight music and perform live on UCMMA. This is an excellent opportunity for them to showcase their musical talents in the hope to advance their careers and in return promote Jimmy Justice Millar.
What's up, Justice Maniacs?
Bam.
The Justice and Mr. Banyaski is here.
Yes.
We got the Justice Factor going on today. We got the auditions. I've been inundated with Facebook inboxes. I got guys coming to try out to do my Justice walkout for the next UCMMA. I'm ready to listen to some Justice fight music, man. And remember, if you ain't got the Justice Factor, you ain't in.
Yeah, we want to see that performance, man.
Where is everybody? It's fucking 3 p.m., man. Okay, let's just go in. Someone's gonna turn up, I know. How you doing, buddy?
How you doing, man?
Hi, Jimmy. My name's Harry.
Yes, Harry.
But wait,
I'm gonna stop you right there, buddy. Listen, I can just look at you and tell you, man, 100%, you have not got the Justice Factor. So go the frick home! Hey, stop. Wait a minute, buddy. Don't be hard on yourself, okay? I love my fans, okay? And it means a lot to me that you come to the tryout, okay? And I want you to take one of these official Justice Maniac t-shirt, vote for me, I'm a nutter on Warrior Island. Okay, you rep the Justice, okay, brother?
Got it.
Don't beat yourself up, okay? I appreciate the fact that you come to the tryout, okay? The Justice loves his fans, okay? So you go out there and you recruit me some Justice Maniacs for my Warrior Island bid, okay? You get them to subscribe, you get them to like, you do it, okay? Because Justice loves you. Believe that shit?
No.
His hair would clash with a pink and a green, you know what I'm saying? Okay, Justice Maniacs, let's have ya. How you doing, guys?
How you doing, guys?
Oh, yeah, you alright?
Yeah, I like sunglasses.
Do you want them, man?
Yeah, bring them over. Maybe I'll wear them out to my next fight.
Cool, man.
So, you guys are Justice Maniacs? You got
yes,
the information
Jimmy Justice
on Facebook?
Yeah. Justice Maniac.
You got a group, a name?
Kinger and P.
Kinger and P?
Yep.
Okay, and you've written a song, a fight music song for me?
Oh yeah, we're ready for this. We've been wanting to do it for ages.
Well, I'm really excited to listen to it, so let's say, you ready, guys?
Yep.
Yep.
Let's do this.
Yeah, Justice TV, Kinger, P, Warrior Island.
You better be ready.
Justice, need your force to get on the island. I get justice done where I have to use violence. I make you submit with all tribes. So grit, triangle, hold, sleep, hold, you won't be ready for it. I don't give a fuck if you're blue in the face. This is justice time and you won't be busting case. I'm different from all of the rest. 16 fighters in justice will be the last one left. I'm like a ball to the rag, the sickest fighter this competition's ever had. Build my status up so I got the right to brag. Tearing technique need to take my opponents off their feet. When they fight me in the cage, they'll be losing their teeth. A different breed, which they know that I am. If I was in their shoes, I'd too be jealous of that justice, man. I'ma take it down, knock it out. A confident fighter coming straight out the south.
It's Jimmy Justice here, who's ready to fight? It's Jimmy Justice, who's gonna win it tonight? It's Jimmy Justice, recognize he's never gonna stop. Not until he rises and makes it to the top. It's Jimmy Justice here, who's ready to fight? It's Jimmy Justice, who's gonna win it tonight? It's Jimmy Justice, recognize he's never gonna stop.
Not until he rises and makes it to the top. It's Jimmy Justice. Jimmy Justice Millar, 29 years old in the cage, he will deliver. He's liable to put any fighter in a coma and finish you off with the rear naked choker. He trains harder, the best in the UK. He's not afraid of anyone on UC MMA. Vote for Justice, we need him on Warrior Island so we can all witness the clash of the titans. Known him for years, he's mad as fuck. He gives 100% before he ever gives up. He's the last man standing, 2012 champion, willing to give her everything that he's got. Justice never stops, he's gonna come out on top. Fighters better be prepared for the elbow drop. He's the UK's favourite, not scared of the rest. He can take on anyone because we know he's the best. It's Jimmy Justice here, who's ready to fight? It's Jimmy Justice, who's gonna win it tonight? It's Jimmy Justice, recognise he's never gonna stop. Not until he rises and makes it to the top. It's Jimmy Justice here, who's ready to fight? It's Jimmy Justice, who's gonna win it tonight? It's Jimmy Justice, recognise he's never gonna stop. Not until he rises and makes it to the top. It's Jimmy Justice Millar.
Alright, I love you guys. This is awesome.
Cool, man.
Right. These two have definitely got the Justice factor, 100%. Okay, now, I know she's wearing Justice baseball caps. Now, this is not official Justice merchandise, okay? I can bet my bottom dollar that you did not get these from JusticeManiacs.com. Now, where did you get the baseball caps, boys?
Well, we was on our Facebook and we kind of ripped it from there.
Yeah, copyright, theft, no.
Yeah.
No, you want to get Justice clothes, you want to get Justice fightwear, Justice t-shirts, Justice baseball caps, Justice hoodies, Justice watches, JusticeManiacs.com.
Okay.
Okay? And because you guys did such an awesome tryout, I got some t-shirts for you. Okay? You wait there.
Oh, nice one.
Oh, jeez.
Now, I know you guys are voting for me on Warrior Island.
Yep.
Vote for me because I'm a nutter. Okay? These aren't out on the web shop, so you're the first to get them.
Cool, mate.
Loved it, boys. They give you a 10 out of 10, so I can't see anybody beating you today.
Thank you very Thanks much.
For the glasses.
Cheers, Justice.
Well done.
Thank you.
What, mate?
Hey, how you doing?
I doing, you alright?
Alright, mate.
Yeah, how you
doing? Who are you?
My name's Matt, I'm 22 years old. I heard about this whole audition process, so I'm down the pub with my mates and love watching your fights, think you're a great scrapper. I thought I'd come and write you a song, mate.
Oh, thanks very much.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we've had some really good auditions already today. So,
right, yeah. I think I'm the best, I've got the Justice factor.
Yeah.
I'm a good bloke. I love scrapping. I like to think I'm a bit of a nutter, just like you, Jimmy.
Okay, let's see.
Right, you ready?
Got some music?
No, I don't need no music, mate. Just gonna go for it.
Okay, go on.
But yeah, it goes, we love you, Jimmy. We do. He'll kick your head in. He will. We love you, Jimmy. We do. Oh, Jimmy,
okay.
We love.
Yeah, that sounds a bit like a football hooligan song to me, mate. It's not really got the Justice factor.
Right, okay.
No offence, I appreciate you coming and trying out on that. Have you got any other talent?
Well, I've got a lager, mate. I can down one of these pretty quickly. I don't know.
Okay, yeah, while you're here, let's see it.
I'll give that a go. All right, mate.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
oh my
5,
God.
4. Oh,
my God. Hey, mate, up for you.
Yeah.
Jimmy Justice TV, yes!
Hi, you'd like to come in? Mum! I've just got some friends here, okay?
Okay, friends
like
squash?
No, we're okay.
Okay.
Come upstairs, I'll take you up to my bedroom. Hi, my name is Jodie Hall. I'm 32 years old. I'd like to say I'm Justice's biggest fan. I even had a goldfish until yesterday, he died, which I'm a bit upset about. But today's probably the biggest day of my life. It's where I'm going to be auditioning to be able to walk out of the ring with it. I've been practicing for weeks now. I'm probably his biggest fan. I've got seen all his fights. I've even got his shorts where he fought Tony Giles. And I've got a t-shirt, which I've got. It's around here somewhere. Here it is. It's one of Justice t-shirts I've got off eBay. So I'd like to think I'm one of his biggest fans. And I've got his sunglasses, his hat. Mom!
Yeah.
Where's my hat?
In the wash.
What do you mean it's in the wash, Mum? You know it's an important day of my life.
Jodie, for God's sake, you're
32
years old. Grow up and move out.
Can we cut, please? Hopefully, I think this... If I get through this audition and I can do this, I think this will give me the determination to move out like my mum wants me to. And I'll just get to meet Jimmy. Can't wait.
Oh, we got a proper justice maniac in the house right there.
Jip, can you sign that for me, please?
Oh, no problem, mate.
Big fan.
Where'd you get this from?
I got off the internet. I've watched all your fights and... I just had to take that, and I've got your shorts at home.
Yeah, brilliant.
Cheers. Thank you, Jimmy.
Now, that's an official Justice merchandise baseball cap.
Yeah. Just got to say, it's such a great pleasure to meet you today.
Oh, thank you, mate. Likewise. Yeah, well, I'm lovely. You've got official Justice merchandise baseball cap.
Yeah, I've got the hat. I've got your shorts at home and everything.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah. Is it right to sing a song?
Okay, well, what's your name?
It's Jodie.
Oh, hi, Jodie.
Hi.
Okay, well, you've been voting for me on Maury Island?
Yeah, I've voted down lots of times. I've told everyone.
Yeah? Recruit as many people as you can, because justice needs you. Okay, this is my partner, Mr. Stephen Banyaski.
Hi.
He's also my partner in Justice Mania.
Hi there.
Hi,
Okay, we're going to be judging you on your performance. Are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
All right, let's see if you've got the justice factor or not. So, all right, take your time.
A bit nervous.
Yeah, you're a bit nervous, yeah?
Yes.
Not shake, bro, not shake.
Okay. I love justice. You need justice. I love justice. My. Justice hits them so hard. Makes me say, oh my God, thank you for blessing me with a rhyme with you and look at my feet. Feels good, let's take them down.
Alright, that's it. Brilliant. You've got it. You've got the justice factor. Whoa. You're the guy I'm looking for. Oh. Yeah!
Whoa, got it! Yeah. Oh, I got my guy! Oh my God! I love justice! Yes! Yes! It's justice! Whoa!
Yeah, alright!
Oh! Thank you, Jimmy!
Guys, it's not over till it's over! Get me on Warrior Island, do you understand?
I will.
Get me on Warrior Island! Oh, God!
Oh, man!